What are you doing? How did you get down there in the first place? All right, whatever. I really need to build a guide rail or something here. Hello, Internet Dwellers, and welcome back to Craft... I fell down there now. And welcome back to Craft to Survive, the show where basically I play Minecraft on survival because I can. All right, so I've been doing some thinking. And, you know, we built this nice moat, and we went exploring, and we checked out the Death Sand Cave over there, and frankly, I mean, we're checking off everything on my list. Rabbit, and I've basically decided, you know what, let's go exploring. I want to go exploring, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna run back here. I just did a huge... large loop of our village for no real reason. Let's go drop off some of the stuff. We're gonna go exploring. We're gonna leave the village. We are gonna come back. I'm not abandoning the village because we've spent so much time doing, you know, working on the village. I don't want to leave it behind. We're not going to abandon it. I just, you know, I want to go exploring. And I realize that the last time we did that was when we exploded in the first season. But honestly, we got to get out of here. I can't just stay in this village forever. So what we are going to do is we're just going to stock up on some supplies. Not going to take everything because that would be silly. But I just kind of want, I want some stuff. We're just going to take some extra supplies so we can make plenty of torches. Also plenty of tools. Like I said, I don't know. Did I just drop that? Oh no, it's in my inventory. I don't know how long we're gonna be gone for. I kind of want to pick a direction, and we're just gonna walk straight in that direction. I might as well bring these just in case. They're just kind of like backups, more or less. Actually, I do want to make one more iron pickaxe since we have the iron to spare. I just kind of want to get out. I want to see what else there is. Maybe we'll come across something even better than this place. Wouldn't that be amazing? I doubt it. But you never know. We're going to go ahead and just take a whole stack of dirt. There's no sense of not having dirt. We'll have some cobblestone in case we need it. We'll take the shears with us in case we just, well, but I guess we have sheep. We don't need to shear anything else. And then I'm thinking, well, we'll take the rest of our coal. Why not? We'll take, can't do an odd number. There we go. well, that was an odd number too. It's okay. And actually, you know what we're also going to do? I am going to, Yes. We're going to take the bed with us because what we can do then is, I can always remake a new bed. We have sheep and all that stuff, but then we can sleep through the nights. So we don't have to wait. Puppy's going to come with us. I probably should actually bring a few blocks of iron just as a precaution. You know what? There we go. Just in case. We can always get more iron because I think, isn't there? Yeah. Oh, holy cow. Let's just keep that burning while we're gone. And how many did I just get? Okay. I don't need 43 blocks of iron. I could get by with like 25. That's a lot of iron that I'm actually taking with me. But you know what? We're doing it. All right, puppy, where you at, buddy? Where are you at? I have plenty of that. Yep. All right. So what direction do we want to go in? So that way is the sand. This way is mostly water. I mean, we could make a boat and just go, couldn't we? Do I have any wood? Maybe we'll, you know what we're going to do is I'm going to make a boat. Because I don't know if Puppy can follow me on the boat, but we are going to just make a boat. How do you make a boat? That's how you make a boat. Perfect. Just in case we come across something. You never know. All right. Let's do this. Puppy, where are you at, buddy? We're going. We're leaving now. I'm thinking, you know what I'm thinking? I'm thinking we're going to head directly towards the sun. That'll make it easy for us to find our way back because that's going to be the trick. I don't know how many episodes this is going to last for. This could be a lengthy series. This could literally be 10 more minutes and I will die. Like, it's so hard to know. Do I want to take the dog with me? Okay, yes, we're going. Let's go. We're going to head towards the sun during the daytime. Wow, we should have... Should we wait till nightfall? Wait, okay. Let's sleep first. and then let's go. I didn't realize it was this late in the day already, so let's take a nap first, and then as soon as we wake up, then we will head out first thing in the morning. Yes, that'll be a much better decision. I think that'll be a lot safer for me. Oh man, why did I actually come all the way back here? I have the bed. All right, just gonna sleep here in the middle of the open. So really, actually, I guess I didn't necessarily even need to come back here. We could have just slept where we stood. So, all right, so we're going to go away from the sun in the morning and towards the sun at night. That's the general rule of thumb. I'm not going to try to get turned around, but that's so easy to do. Boy, I want to just go straight out from our front door here and take one last look at the village. We'll see when we come back to this. So let's head out and let's see what we can find. All right, adventure. Do I have music playing? Because I would like to make sure there's music. Yes, this just happens to be none currently in the epic leave of the village. So, all right, there goes our beautiful village and our beautiful home. We're just going to keep heading straight this way. Puppies following. Oops, nope. Puppy, stay close. You're my protection. I'm already hearing skeletons. Middle of the day, guys, come on. So yeah, like there's this whole like partial mushroom biome, and there's really big huge trees over here too. That's very interesting. I don't know, you know, we haven't really had a need for most mushrooms, but it's good to know that it's over here. There's a lot of trees. Oh man, are we heading into like a forest biome already? Alrighty. Hello, puppy. Oh, there's squids. Hello, squids. Hello. Hello. Ooh, hello, cow. Just on our adventure. Oh, and we're back out of it. Oh, so the sand actually wraps. Ooh. Aha! Ow. Collapse! That's what I wanted. Oh, I remember looking at this. That's right. This was like first up. This is one of the first things we did, wasn't it? All right, cool. I don't want to get too sidetracked here. I do remember coming over here and looking at that little water trough. So I am also going to plop torches every so often just to help us find our way back. I don't know, you know, if we get to a certain point out and I do decide I want to turn around and come back, I might do that off camera just because it is an awful long journey to do. That'd be kind of boring to watch, you know, on camera. Let's have some bread as we stop and look. Puppy, break time. Yum, 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 yum. Yum, 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 yum. Yum, 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 yum. Tasty. So our village is over there. Wow. Well, that's a small little patch of woods there. We have more trees here, so we're constantly surrounded. I do want to kind of explore some of these, like, opens. These opens. These openings, just to see if there's not anything cool just kind of on the surface. Hello. Wow. It's like a staircase made for me. Well, that was a nice how do you do. What? Oh, puppy! No, puppy! Puppy, come on. Puppy, come on. Puppy, come on. Puppy, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. We're not going down there, puppy. Puppy. Oh, shoo. Sorry, I didn't mean to hit you, man. You got in the way. All right, let's just keep going. I don't want to necessarily explore that one. Okay, let's just keep on trekking. Let's go. But yeah, I don't know if, you know, if I go off too much, I don't want to come back all the way on camera because that'd be boring. What maybe we'll do is maybe for a couple episodes we'll head off in one direction, and if we don't find anything cool or if it seems to be boring, then off camera I'll head back towards the village, and then we'll start heading off in the other direction. You know, we'll see how that works. All right, let's get a good view of the land. What do we got? It's a lot of desert. I know, right? It's just a lot of desert. Ow. I know, it hurt me too. Hurt me more than it hurt you. Ooh, more of a jungle biome. Jungle-ish. I don't know what those are. Those plains? I don't know. There's so many rabbits. So many rabbits. I think I'm still going in the general direction. We're going to plop a torch. Well, we're going to plop a torch up here. We'll put one on top of this little mound here so we can kind of see it. Right here? Ooh, lava. I guess the torch is kind of unnecessary right next to a pool full of lava, but is there anything around the lava? That puppy, don't go into the lava. All right, yeah, ooh, yes. Because these are, aren't these jungle trees? Is that what these are, I believe? So we're just gonna, maybe we're gonna pop a couple, or a couple, cut a couple down. Perhaps, ooh, this is very, that one's not one of them. Hello, cows, hello. I come here for your trees. Yeah, you're jungle wood, aren't you? Yes. I'm sorry, I hurt you. Now you're gonna whine, and now you're gonna make me feel horrible the entire journey, aren't you? Well, I am sorry, okay? I didn't mean to hit you. Are you sad because we left the house? Is that why? Ugh. Just as bad as a kid. Alright, let's just, alright, let's just do all these. La 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 la. Trying to get a sapling. Want to bring back jungle. Did I get one? Oh, yes, acacia. That's right, that's what this is. Fantastic, we can build an acacia tree now when we get back. That'll be kind of fun. Just trying to explore and trying to expand our little village so it's covered with plenty of different types of life. You know, cool stuff. Yeah, here we go. How many do we got? Oh, we got three. That's good. Okay, we can leave with three. All right, come on, puppy. Let's keep going. I want to head up because I want to get a better view of where we are. La 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 la. Puppy. Oh, man. Puppy will follow. Puppy will follow because he's a good puppy. I should have brought, like, bones or something. I don't think I can feed you, though, so you're just going to whine. That was a nice little tree on the top of this hill here. Let's, put a torch there. Ooh, look at all these. Some interesting biomes. I'm kind of hoping maybe we probably got like crazy lucky having our house just spawn in the middle of two villages so close to each other. But first, we're just going to go ahead and kill some pigs because I want some piggies. I want some bacon. Bacon, 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 bacon. Don't kill the dog. Thank you, piggy. Yoink, 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 yoink. Give me all your loving. Give me all your bacon. Give me all your... Where are you going? No, no. No, no, no. Come back here. Come back here. I do not maim and then leave to die. That's silly. All right, there we go. And then where was the bacon here? Pork chops. Yeah, pork chops. Anything cool exposed? No, you're just all gravel. Just all gravel. And then a random... Just octopuses in the rivers. Guys, seriously. There's like a whole ocean nearby. Just go there. What was... Oh, there's ducks. Ducks! Ducky, 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 ducky! Dog, Snowzer, are you mad because I'm killing animals? I feel like you're mad because I'm killing animals. Don't be mad because I'm killing animals. It's gonna be fine. I'm not gonna kill you. I know I hit you that one time. That was totally on accident. I didn't mean it. Yeah, we're just gonna keep going. If you see anything, puppy, please tell me, okay? Because, ooh, that's a tall structure over there. I'm kind of deviating a little bit here, so we're going to plop a torch down. These are just massive jungle lands, and I guess we're getting back into the desert again. Let's go check out that really cool, or the really random structure over here. I see this is so weird, like a random little grass area. Just right there. That's silly. Yeah, we're going way off course here. I gotta remember to come back the other direction, otherwise I'm gonna get lost when trying to find our home. Ooh, natural. Apparently I'm a beetle. All right, that's cool. That's kind of cool. Puppy? Oh, puppy. Puppy scared me. We're not gonna really go too much far over to the right. Ooh, 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 ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, this might be how I die. Ooh, nice. We're gonna put a torch there. Okay. All right. Okay. Okay, yep, I know, I know. Ooh, stairs down. Hello? Hello? I don't. Okay. Okay, so here we go. We're gonna explore. We're gonna do this, okay? This is how I used to do it. I think this is the proper way of doing it. You know, you just dig down into the side. You don't drop down, because that'd be silly. We have to dig this staircase anyways to get out, so. Let's go ahead. Oops, that's too far down. There you go. Puppy, just stay where you are. I'll be back. I'm gonna see if there's anything cool in these chests. Like diamonds. Diamonds would be fantastic. Puppy, don't spawn randomly where I could be. Ooh, lots of iron, diamond horse armor. Well, I don't have enough space for that. Saddle. Ooh, just gonna take. Oh, it's an emerald. I was really excited there for a second. Actually, I don't want you. Okay, puppy, I got some bones for you, so I don't need a feather. I will take the emerald, however. Can I, puppy? Puppy? Can I? Okay, yep, so you're just, this is who you are. Okay, so, you know what, we don't need the seats. Oh, I'm an enchanted book, I am taking the enchanted books. Oh, there's two enchanted books in here. I am taking both of the books. This has already been a completely worthwhile adventure. Emeralds, all of the emeralds, taking all the emeralds away. All right, I will take the horse armor until we find another awesome thing to take instead. All right, puppy. Sand, we don't need the sand. I'm not really caring about the saddle right now. I don't really care about the spider's eyes. The gunpowder, you know, yeah, okay, whatever. I don't really care. All right, puppy. That was a good haul, puppy. I am very happy with what we came away from this with words. Hard. Shoot. Puppy, you know what we're gonna do first? While we are here, and we are kind of remotely safe, we're gonna sleep here. We're gonna sleep in the creepy cave that we just found. How's that sound? All right, let's go, puppy. Let's get out of here. And then, up. Okay. This is, okay, there we go. That was gonna be embarrassing if I couldn't get myself out of that. All right, and, how did I get in here again? Is it through? Oh, yes. Oh, yeah, it was here. Okay. Already a good run. A very good run. I count that as a win for us. All right, going away from the sun in the morning. We're just going to take a small little detour over here to the left a little bit. I wish there was some diamonds in there. That would have been so awesome, but alas, there was not. Is there anything exposed over there? Couple random little bits of just green area. Oh man, why are the zombies still out? You don't have armor on, do you? Yeah, how you doing? What's up? Your way over there, puppy? Pup! I nearly lost my dog. I nearly lost my dog, didn't I? Because he's currently sitting where I left him, at the bottom of that. Oh my goodness. Puppy. Puppy, you're supposed to remind me of these things. Cannot be held responsible for you doing as I tell you. You're still sitting here, aren't you? Oh man, that would have made me so mad. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Man alive. How many of you were yelling because I left the dog behind? How many? How many? You should have yelled louder because I totally didn't hear you. Are you with me now? I'm going to take that as a yes. We're going to avoid the spider, because I don't want to deal with the spider right now. There you are. Okay, you are with me. Good. Probably lost the zombie, or a creeper. No, that was a zombie that was over here. That wasn't a creeper. I hope so. I hope he decided to leave, because I don't really wish to deal with him. All right, just going to keep on keeping. Yeah, we're just gonna keep going straight. Nothing cool, nothing exposed. It's kind of what we're looking for. I don't know what exactly. Ooh, this is pretty deep. Wow, that's okay. An actual river. I don't really know what we're looking for, like that fortress there, or I'm spacing out the temple. That's totally not what I expected, but of course, yes, I totally expected and want more stuff like that. Ooh, yay, ooh! Wow, ooh, wow. That entire... I'll take those, thank you. I suppose we do need to start enchanting some stuff. So taking... Did I grab... I did grab some sugar canes. Fantastic. We'll be sure to plant those when we get back. Really should make a note for myself as to what we are doing. Because I'm going to get back and be like, I don't remember. What did I do? What did I say I was going to do? All right. So anything... What just happened? That was terrifying. Nope, nope, puppy, puppy, go back. Puppy, puppy, puppy. Anything cool down here? Ooh, that's just a random hole in the ground. Puppy, where'd that creeper go? Okay, puppy, we're gonna... Puppy, puppy, put you... Puppy, put you... I don't want to go near the creeper. Don't want to go near the creeper. Don't want to go near the creeper. Hey! All right, so now we're just in a traditional, wow, like old school Minecraft. And through the trees. Totally getting turned around. Don't remember which way straight is anymore. Puppy, I found your friends. Ooh, puppy. Puppy. Puppy, I found your family. I found all of your family. They're so cute. We cannot take all of them. We cannot take them all. I should have made like a leash for you. That's what I should have made. I never thought about that. Oh, well. Didn't really know we were going to just go exploring until I logged in to play it today. And it was just like, yep, we're doing this. We're going to do... Ooh. It's very orange here. I think we've hit the fall biome. hello, piggies. I should have brought an oven. We had that extra one just sitting there not being used. That would have made sense. Somebody sheep! Man, we could have mutton forever. Do I have mutton on me? I have cooked mutton on me. Alright. You live this time, sheep. I appear to be stuck. Alright, let's just kind of zigzag around here. It's almost getting late enough that we could sleep again, which I will just dig a small hole in the side of a mountain, plop my bed in just to keep ourselves safe. I don't want anything sneaking up on us. Man, so many animals. So many animals. This seed was so much better than the... Oh. Oh. We've hit a swamp. Okay, well, we have to keep an eye out for... Ow! For witches, and... okay. Do witches' huts still spawn in swamps? Is that a thing? Boat. All right, puppy, I know you're just going to spawn near me. Whoa! Whoa! This thing moves a lot faster than I remember them moving. All right, let's just, whoa, that's a, was not a, okay, right there, out these, up. How do I get out? There we go. Oh, there it is. How do I, nope, left shift to mount, yes. I don't really need lily pads. Can I, nope, I just need this back, please. There we go. Thank you. All right, puppy. We need to dig a hole real quick here in the side of this mountain for us to sleep in. Just right here. You'll be fine. Don't worry. Puppy, I have the utmost faith that you'll be okay. Ugh. Is it not nighttime yet? I thought it was nighttime. Oh, the sun is like halfway in the sky. Okay. Let's just keep going for a couple more minutes, and then we'll stop for the night, and we'll stop for the episode as well. So... just need to keep going this way. Wow, this is an awesome jungle. Or a swampy area. This is cool. I did not remember them spawning and looking like this the last time I found a jungle. That's awesome. See, this is the other part of the reason why I kind of wanted to do the survival is because, like, this is just kind of cool. They've upgraded this game so much in the years. Uh-oh. Puppy, I think we found not the end. That's a completely different thing, but did we find a lake? Ooh, what's that down there? Oh, is that just the land? Okay, we're going to go around that little peninsula. Whoa, whoa! Explore. Wow! Just drive straight, Jeff. Drive straight. I'm assuming Puppy will snap back to me. I'm hoping. This is a very, very long way. That's cool. All right. Okay. Where are we going? Oh, hold on. Okay. Just see the other side of this. Perfect. We can do that. Actually, we're going to end prior. There's a lot of squid. We're going to end prior to me being able to sleep for the night. But, this is snazzy. And out we go. Nope, not going to sleep there. Out we go. There we go. And there it is. Thank you. No, I need you. I need you to get back home. Ooh, now we're getting... Ooh, interesting. There's snow. Guys, I found snow. Well, I think I know where I'm going in next episode. Totally underwater.